An eye-opening survey to report today on college sexual assaults.
As Danielle Nottingham reports, the conclusion is that schools are not doing a good job of reporting and investigating sex crimes or helping victims.
The government statistics are a jolt to parents who have kids in college. One in five undergraduate women has been the victim of a sexual attack or attempted attack. And less than 5% of college rape victims report their attack to law enforcement. Senator Claire McCaskill looked into the problem, sending surveys to 440 colleges and universities that educate 5 million students around the country to find out how they deal with campus sex assaults.
It's really important that this survey be a wake-up call.
She says among the most troubling findings, more than 40% of surveyed schools have not conducted a single investigation in 5 years.
If they're saying they have not had any investigations, that means they are in denial, or they're incompetent, or they're not taking this problem seriously.
The survey also reveals more than 20% of schools do not provide sexual assault training for faculty and staff, and more than 30% do not provide training for students.
The survey also found many schools don't provide enough aftercare for sexual assault victims. Here at Cal State Los Angeles, officials offer a range of health care services and make accommodations in the classroom so students can continue their education.
We want to minimize the effects of this horrible experience on their academic performance.
McCaskill's report does not name any schools. She says getting accurate data was more important than calling out any colleges, or as she puts it, playing gotcha. Danielle Nottingham, Local 12 News.
And Senator McCaskill plans to introduce bipartisan legislation later this summer to deal with the problem.